Welcome to today's episode of Gen 5 Restomods. Today we're in the shop, kind of funky outside, so we're going to talk a little bit about the Tremec T56 Magnum, and I'll show you the seals that we're going to replace. So I'm making this video because I spent a whole bunch of time trying to find these dang seals, and I just didn't have much luck. So it's kind of a funny story, but here we go. Here's the original seal. It was leaking because there is a vent tube on the transmission, and unless that thing can breathe, it will force oil out through the seal. So this one, I had to yank it out. Make sure that you get one of these seal pullers. If you don't have one of these things, it's I call it part of the Archimedean lever process. You got to kind of stick that thing in there and wrench it out, and in the process you obviously screw it up. But the original ones look like this. They have a hard rubber outer coating, and they have a little lip. You can get them two different ways. You can get them without this lip here, and the actual part number you want is shown right there on the box, 16567. It's actually a Timkin number, 7300-7300S. Now, the reason why these guys are so hard to come by, it's not that hard to come by, but the Tremec T56 Magnum was an aftermarket transmission. The T56, which was designed and built by Borg-Warner starting 1992, they put it in the Viper and the Camaro and the Mustang, etc. Quite a few Aston Martin high-end cars had it. But they only had maximum 550, I think is the highest torque rating that I've seen. So for my 68 with the LT4 and the T56, I bought the Connecting Cruise, which includes the Magnum T56. Now the Magnum is a special aftermarket transmission that has 750 pounds of foot torque that it'll handle. So that's why you use it behind such motors as the LT4 and other ones that are producing high-end horsepower. A lot of people don't like these seals because I don't seem robust enough. This one actually has a metal carrier around it, which allows you to smack it in there a little bit better. And I'm not sure, we'll find out if it works any better, but from what I'm hearing. So what's ironic about this whole thing is that these are actually Ford C6 automatic transmission seals. Like, why would you have a Ford C6 transmission seal in a brand new Tremec? Well, it goes all the way back to the mid-70s. The mid-70s tailshaft, which Borg-Warner designed, is what they used on the Tremec. Consequently, that's why you have a Ford C6 automatic transmission bushing or a seal back there. So if you're looking for one, there is the numbers 16567. I got these out of NAPA today. There's only like $8. And the other number is their number, NAPA number, ATP11424. I'll put those numbers in the description in case, because I couldn't find anything. So that's kind of the reason why I'm making the video today. And next, I'll take you down underneath the car and take a quick look of what I needed to repair it. Okay, here we are underneath the car, and we don't have a whole lot of room, but you can see where it's been dripping over here. I'm going to zoom in here if you can take a quick look. You see that little divot down over here? There's one on the top and one on the bottom. Those are oil drain back holes that they put into this particular transmission to, I guess, I'm not sure why they're there, but they're there. But that's how the oil comes out. So if you don't have the vent properly vented, it builds up pressure, goes out those holes, and goes past the seal. So here's the seal, and just have to kind of smack it in here. Biggest socket I have is 1¾ inches, and this takes about 2¼. You can tap it in gently with a drift to put it in place, but it's nice to have a round circular big ass socket to set in place there. So Right now I'm using synthetic synchromesh. The transmission oil is ATF, Dexos type 3 ATF fluid, which I'm not using. I'm using synthetic synchromesh. I thought maybe it was a little bit thicker, but you want to make sure you use the right oil in there, because these transmissions are manufactured at a much higher tolerance than the older ones. Anyway, that's your solution to your Tremec T56 Magnum rear seal repair today. All right, see you down the road.